Hey everyone, welcome to Aladdin 61. Today we will look at the perfect family car, and it is this, the Audi RS6 Performance with 605 horsepower. It has also the quattro all-wheel drive system, so you can use the power all the time. It has gorgeous looks, a lot of interior space, and it is really, really fast. 0 to 62 in just 3.7 seconds. Today I'm at Autotron exclusive in the Netherlands to film this beauty. In this video I will show all the exterior details, then the interior details, and yes, we will take it out for a test drive. This RS6 Performance produces 605 horsepower, 750 Nm of torque, 0 to 62 in just 3.7 seconds. The top speed is well over 300 km per hour, that's around the 190 miles per hour. With the dynamic package, then you can raise the top speed from 250 km per hour to 305 km per hour. It has a 4-liter V8 twin turbocharged TFSI engine, which is more powerful than the normal RS6 thanks to the ECU change. The car weighs around 1925 kilograms, and it has the quattro all-wheel drive system. It is really fast and very responsive, and it has all the room inside. The fuel economy combined is 9.6 liters per 100 kilometers, and it has an 8-speed automatic transmission. The RS6 looks very aggressive, and I really like that. It has the wider wheel arches. It has the matrix LED headlights with the nice newly shaped LED daytime running lights. It has also the corner lights and the automatic high beam. At the front you can see the special grille for the RS6 finished in high gloss black. It has the nice RS6 logo. It has also the camera for the 360 degrees camera system. And as you can see even here, you have the high gloss black paint. And this front bumper is special for the RS6. And this detail is also special for the RS. And it gives it away. I think this color combination with the fluorite silver matte effect and the high gloss black suits the car perfect. And when you buy this car, you can also choose the nice quattro logo in the grille. It is the perfect Avant, the family car in my opinion. It has all the luxury features you need. And when we look at the design at the side, you can see the very aggressive stance thanks to the flared wheel arches. And it has the optional 21-inch rims. These rims are special for the Audi RS6 Performance, and they suit the car perfect. I think the design is very attractive. It has also the high gloss black mirrors, as you can see, and all the chrome parts are finished in high gloss black. It has also a panoramic sunroof, which you can tilt and slide backwards if you want. It is fully loaded. You can buy it with the keyless entry, keyless go function. It has the sunshades. It has the head-up display. At the back, the beautiful design continues. I especially like the spoiler, which is special for the RS6 Performance. It has also the dual oval exhaust. They look very big and they have a great sound. The diffuser is also finished in high gloss black. And the taillights for the facelift RS6 Performance are different, as you can see. These are all LEDs, by the way. I like the shape. It has, of course, the automatic trunk and the rear view camera, of course. There's even a sunshade in the back. That's also really cool. This is the view from the back seat. I love the Audi individual seats and the carbon trim. It looks perfect. Retractable navigation infotainment screen, the MMI system. Start button is on the mid console, leg extensions, flat bottom steering wheel with the blind spot assist. Beautiful shapes for the seats. This is the space left, I'm 1.83 meters. It has also the 4-zone climate control, heated seats for the passengers in the back as well. You can adjust the temperature, storage areas, sunshades of course, the panoramic sunroof, Alcantara headliner, and look at the details. Cup holders of course. Beautiful. And we are now in the driver's seat of the Audi RS6, 320 km/h, fuel, RS6 logo, infotainment, color display, head-up display of course. And look at the details. Perforated steering wheel, flat bottom design, nice RS6 logo. Memory seats, blind spot assist. Blind spot assist is here, the Audi side assist. This lights up. It is also a folding mirror, dimming mirror as well. This car has the Bose sound system, and look at the carbon trim. It looks so beautiful. The shift pedals are eliminated at night. MMI navigation system. Beautiful color for the Audi exclusive seats. Even the seat belts are a special design. This design is the same as the front grille. Adjustable armrest, two parts. This is the first, this is the second part. Wireless charging for your phone. Two USB inputs, AUX input, electric input. And over here you have the cup holders. The mid console, RS gear lever of course for the 8-speed automatic transmission. Start button is over here. I think this is a good place. These are the MMI controls. Rotary controller, touchpad, you can also write the address down. Electronic handbrake, auto hold, and the carbon trim continues over here. Climate control, 4-zone, heated seats, start stop, automatic parking, parking sensors, ESP, and the multimedia, SD card input, SIM card input. What a beautiful view. Look at it. So nice. And you can hide the screen away if you want. What a gorgeous car. Car settings. You can choose between comfort, auto, dynamic, and individual. This is the main menu of the car. It has also the smartphone connection, Bose sound system, Audi Connect, phone settings, and so on. The setup for the MMI. Car settings, car systems. Ambient lighting. It has even ambient lighting. Individual settings. It is a gorgeous car. I love the RS6. It's the perfect family car. F1 shift pedals, voice activation on the steering wheel. You can choose the drive select from the steering wheel. You can choose between different menus, navigation, phone, radio, and car settings. I really like the design of the dash and the little quattro logo on the dash. Dimming rearview mirror, sunglass compartment over here,
I don't know if you can see it, but it's here. Sunglass compartment, controls for the panoramic sunroof and the sunshade. It has all LED lights, as I said. Also in the back, garage door home link, three settings for that. And look at the details of the Alcantara headliner. So nice, beautiful. And you can of course open the panoramic sunroof. A lot of space, a lot of madness on this car. I love every centimeter of this car. So nice. Rear view camera, front camera. You can also see wide angles. Top view. Four liter, 605 horsepower. It takes off, what an experience. What a sound, the flaps are open. It is now in the dynamic mode. And when I let go the acceleration pedal, you can hear that rattle, the bangs. It is epic. Now the highway. Let's open this beast up. Full throttle. Oh man, what a car. What an experience, it launches off just like a fighter jet. Eight-speed transmission in the dynamic mode, it is planted to the surface. It has the quattro all-wheel drive system. You can actually see where to rev thanks to the lights in the instrument cluster. There's the comfort mode, there's the dynamic mode, individual mode and automatic mode. With the automatic mode, the car automatically knows how we are driving, so it can automatically adjust itself. Head-up display is in front of me. Nice RS6 steering wheel. This car pulls like crazy. I mean, what an experience. As you already know, RS models are the top of the top. There is a less powerful S6 available. This is the RS6 Performance. It has more horsepower than standard RS6. It has the dynamic turn signals in the front and in the back. It has the traffic sign assist, this Audi sight assist is on. All the safety in the world. And of course that sound. What an experience. The performance, the aggressiveness of this car is mind-blowingly good. The sound is really good off the factory, you don't have to do anything. And being the most powerful RS6, it proves to be a very fast car. And what I really like about the RS6, it's an Avant. So you can carry a lot of stuff with you. You can take your family to the mountains when it's snowing. It has a quattro all-wheel drive system. Oh man, driving way too fast. Let me brake. The downshifts. It is special for you guys. I'm doing it on purpose to let you hear that beast. And what I like the most when I turn on comfort mode, it is very silent on board. It has the double glass all around, so the sound isolation is really good. Very comfortable for a performance car, in my opinion. The seats are very good. They are hugging you. They keep you in place in corners. You can even buy it with the cooled seats and the seat massaging system. And I like the fact that this screen can fold away. That's really nice. So at night you can drive very clean, just like this. But when you want to have information in front of you, you can press that button. With the Dynamic Plus package, you can raise the top speed to 305 km per hour. Normally it's limited to 250 km per hour. This car in miles has a top speed of 190 almost. And that for an Avant, that's really special. And this Audi exclusive interior is really nice. What a joy to drive this car. And what's nice, when it rains, you don't have to worry. When it is a bad weather condition, you don't have to worry, because the quattro all-wheel drive system, the 21 inch performance rims, will keep you on the road. Audi is really good at this.